τα φιλιά ακόμα.
Εγώ είμαι τα πόη μου. Κάς μην πιέσεις να μάμα έπρεπε τα φιλιά. Ωραία. 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 Excellent. And your bad experience?
A bad experience? Oh, quite a number of them. I mean, when you go to Catamount, you pick a shoe like this, go to Accor, if you buy it, go.
Go to our passport office. Very bad customer service.
For the government, it's terrible.
Very, very terrible.
And this is what I was saying, that you experience this everywhere you go. Government offices, you know, they live on bureaucracy. They're supposed to be in the office. Lunchtime is 1 o'clock. They live at 12. Okay? They make you sit and wait.
They don't even listen to you and understand you.
As if they're not supposed to be paid. So this is what we experience every single day, you know. And this is what we're experiencing every single day.
Thank you.
Okay, as we say, you experience it, you know. To me, that's how like the best definition of customer pay. Every day you'll be going to your clients, you'll be, you know. But and remember also, as clients or customers. We always want to, we don't appreciate those good moments, but we always remember the bad ones. Yeah. Okay? That's one thing you have to do. So you as service providers, you have to be on your top of your game. Mm-hmm. You have to be on top of your game because you know very well that if something goes wrong, a big complaint is going to come. Okay? Just like you're going to be serving these clients who are, once they complain, you know, an SLA comes in or something, they want to put it against the SLA, all that kind of stuff.